do today? We're gonna learn and play.
Okay.
Sing a song and pray.
That's right.
God really loves us. God really, really cares about you, me, our families.
That's right.
God's always right there.
Woo!
Let me fix my curls. You've tuned into Callie's World.
That's right.
Boys and girls, welcome to Callie's World.
Hello, citizens. That's you. It's me, Super Callie. I'm a superhero. I protect and defend all people and only ask for a little snack in return. I love cookies. Oh yeah, I protect and defend cookies. All people and cookies.
What you doing?
Just imagining. I'm wondering what it would be like to be a superhero and have superpowers.
Sweet acorns. Well, in that case...
Oh, I'm Super Callie. Who are you?
I'm your sidekick, Champion Chip.
Super Callie and Champion Chip, protector of all people. Oh, and cookies.
And acorns.
Yes, people, cookies, and acorns. Hey, we need to decide what superpowers we have.
Oh, yeah.
I know. I'll have the superpower of flight. That means I can fly.
Oh, and I have the superpower of controlling the weather. That way, if it's cloudy while you're flying, I can just push the clouds aside.
I like that.
Ooh, I'll have the superpower of invisibility. That means no one will ever be able to see me.
Yeah, and I'll have the superpower of super voice. So I can be like, look out for my invisible friend. Invisible friend coming through. That way you won't bump into anyone.
I like that.
Oh, and I'll have the superpower of being able to make anything into food.
Yeah.
Doorknob? Nope. Cookie? Pillow? Nope. Pile of marshmallows. Handful of marbles? Nope. Handful of acorns.
Yum! And I have the superpower of super cheeks, where I can put all the food you make into my cheeks for safe storage. I kind of already have that.
Yeah. I was just wondering. All of our superpowers go together.
Yeah, that's true.
In this imaginary world where we are both superheroes, we really would need each other.
Yeah, we really would. It's like how you and I are good friends in real life. What's another word for a friend that you can trust?
Let's keep wondering about this while we check out our Bible story.
Today's Bible story comes from Ruth chapter 1. Long ago, there lived a woman named Naomi. Naomi and her husband had two sons. They lived in a city called Bethlehem. One year, there was not enough food for everyone to eat in Bethlehem, so they moved to a different country to find food. It was a very hard time. While living in the new country, Naomi's husband and both of her sons died. Now it was just her and the wives of her two sons, Ruth and Orpah. During her sadness, Naomi heard some good news. God had provided food for people living in her hometown, so Naomi wanted to go back to Bethlehem. Ruth and Orpah wanted to go to Bethlehem with Naomi, but Naomi told Ruth and Orpah to stay in their home country. At first, Ruth and Orpah both wanted to go with Naomi, but Naomi wanted them to be able to start a new family, which would be easier if they did so if they stayed there. Orpah decided to stay, but Ruth chose to go with Naomi. Ruth told Naomi that she would go wherever Naomi goes. Naomi's people would be her people, and Naomi's God will be her God. With that, Ruth went with Naomi back to Bethlehem. Naomi thought it would be okay to go alone, but God gave Naomi a companion. Ruth was there for Naomi, and God provides people to be with us too. When we feel alone, we can remember this truth. God gives us companions.
That's the word we were looking for, companion!
What's a companion?
I think that's someone who stays by your side no matter what. Just like Ruth did with Naomi. Just like how we always stick together in real life.
Yeah. Can you imagine if you could fly, but you didn't have me to push the clouds aside?
Can you imagine if you were invisible, but you just kept bumping into everyone?
Can you imagine making all that food out of stuff, then having no cheeks to keep it in?
I really can't. And all this imagining and wondering, I can't imagine doing it without you.
Yeah. It wouldn't be nearly as fun.
So I guess in our imaginations and in real life, we really need companions. Friends we can trust. God gives us companions.
Chip and Callie.
Did you hear that?
Yes! It's the Super Callie and Champion Chip signal.
There must be citizens in trouble.
Yes, in need of a companion to save them.
Snack time.
Or there's some crackers in need of munching.
Well, I'm glad we could munch together.
Me too. Are you glad to have the companions God gives you? I am. I might need those Super Cheeks, Champion Chip. My dad serves up a lot of crackers.
Champion Chip, to the rescue!
Thanks for learning and growing with me, friends. Peace out!